exhibition. I've had a fantastic experience in Bungie there, and
you get around, John.
On the way back from Bungie, I had to go through places like Spexall and Holton and other such places before getting here. I've got stuck behind a Suffolk celebrity. I got behind Suffolk's slowest driver, a legendary figure in these parts. And I was driving behind him in my vehicle, and I thought, well, let's sing a song in honour of Suffolk's slowest driver. And it goes in this fashion, a lugubrious lament, which goes on forever.
Does it have a key?
Here we go.
Does it have a key?
I've got a new Austin Metro, rather nice, because I drive slow. Driving along, singing me song, drive around at 40 miles an hour. Makes no odds where I travel, or how much those give me asshole. I keep to me speed, it's a matter of needs. Drive around at 40 miles an hour. I don't care if there's many cars behind me, I just think about what's in front. Sometimes I find people are abusive and say things like these, like, if I'm blunt, don't you know how to drive fast? Or at least, let us all pass, and we're skilled and we're tanked. I reply back, lads, I only drive at 40 miles an hour.
Is there more?
God, I'll get my breath back. The other day, on the bypass,
what did you think?
What it's like? When you drive fast, I put my foot to the floor and hit 44, and crank back down to 40 miles an hour. In Crackfield, where it's 30, and the girls are quite flirty. I keep to me speed, it's a matter of knees. Drive around at 40 miles an hour. I only go to housework on a Thursday, for my pension and some groceries and some food. And all the young boy racers overtake me and acknowledge me with gestures I find crude. But I stick to my principles, cause I think I'm invincible. Driving along, singing my song, drive around at 40 miles an hour. I know I'm a pain, I'm a mobile chicane, driving round at 40 miles an hour.